Well, right now I'm actually focused on making sure that junior hockey gets back up on its feet again. Obviously, white supremacy and racism is never, ever tolerated in this province, should not be tolerated in this country at all. I think I've been very, very clear about that. I am happy to make a statement right now that anybody... peaceful protest is a very, very important part of democracy. I'm very happy to support any support of peaceful protest. However, racism, white supremacy, any of that is absolutely, imperatively, absolutely and unequivocally unacceptable at any time. I don't know if you read an article that I wrote about a year and a half ago about white supremacy. I have absolutely been exposed to that in my past. I find this question to be completely very disingenuous considering my own background and considering what I've actually had to put up with in my lifetime when it comes to white supremacy. So if you didn't hear it now. It's not acceptable and it never will be. I hope that I'm clear. Thank you.